In this video, how to add a collaborator to repository in GitHub. All right, so to do this, log into your GitHub account. After that, just go to the left sidebar. So here you see your repositories. You can also click on show more to load all your repositories. Now choose the one you want to add the collaborator to. So I'm gonna choose this one. Just click on this link. And if you stick to the end, I will show you how it will look like when they have accepted your invitation. All right. After that, just go to this one, settings. Now in the left sidebar, we're gonna go to this one, manage access. Go down and click on this green button, invite a collaborator. Now search by username, full name, or email. I'm gonna search by username. Now click on the user to invite this collaborator. Now click on add this user to this repository. And now we can see awaiting response, pending invite. I got the email, I accepted the invitation, and now you will have this collaborator. If I go up, we also see this one, direct access. One has access to this repository, one collaborator. Okay everyone, so if you like this video, subscribe for more of these videos. Also check out my other videos. Have an awesome day, take care, and bye.